Taken with the 10th overall pick in the 1988 entry draft by the Winnipeg Jets, Timo Solani was expected to help bring some scoring punch to a team that had not had a constant scoring threat since Dale Hawerchuk. In Solani's first season with the Jets, the team improved their goal output by 71 goals. Solani had a rookie record 76 of those goals, and his Calder Trophy winning 92-93 season tops our list of top 10 rookies of the 1990s.
Moves it to Housley. Solani scores! He doesn't need much room.
All he can do is just get better. He's 22 years old. And, I'm 23, and so hopefully we play together a long time, and we'll have a lot more memorable nights together.
Jamnoff circles in front. Trailed by Peterson. Alexei Jamnoff looking for room. Solani shoots, he scores! Damo Selleny drives it home.
Domi comes to center with Solani crossing behind him. Got the drop from Bayut. Solani wrapped up. Score! Oh, my, what a goal! Damo Selleny with North Star's great ball over it like last week's laundry. The Jets have only 13 shots on goal in this game, but they have three goals. The third hat-trick this season for rookie Timo Solani. Timo Solani now has 50 goals on the year. Bill Housley, there were actually a couple of fans that didn't get where they were from. Housley got Solani's goal! It's a four-goal night for Timo Solani.
Steve Bear, Solani, rate son tir,
but a chance is to rate.
Oh, Solani, the beat! Et il n'y a pas de pénalité. La Domi a été plaqué partout. Surveillez ces deux-là. Et voilà, c'est l'année et le but!
Oh! Incroyable!
I'm very happy that we have so good fans and they made it that the match happen.
Looking for number 59, Solani one-on-one against Wendell Young. Scores!
Part of this hockey club because he has a great two.
Here's another one, number 61.
And the Calder Award goes to Timo Solani.
Solani's output of 76 goals eclipsed Mike Bossy's rookie scoring record by an amazing 23 goals and still stands as a record today. Well, that will do it for another edition of the NHL Network's Top Tens. We'll see you again next time.